The North Bay Battalion had their best home game of the season in a Thanksgiving matinee with the Niagara Ice Dogs. The game was tied 2-2 after two periods, and the battalion started the third with power play. But Graham Knott's highlight reel dangle gave Niagara a 3-2 lead just 23 seconds into the third period. But the battalion pushed back, and here you can see Steve Harlan making a nice pass to Cam Dineen. He sniped off the far post to make it 3-3. At around the 3 minute mark, the battalion had the Niagara Ice Dogs penned in. Niagara's Andre Machala from the Czech Republic put on a show of determination after he blocked the shot and lost the stick. The battalion wore him down, got it down deep. Maurizio Colella got it over to Steve Harlan. And passed it across the slot over to Brett McKenzie, who shoveled it in for what proved to be the game winner. It was McKenzie's fifth goal of the season so far. And Harlan had three assists in that game. Former Niagara goalie, now the battalion starter with Brent Moore, proving to be quite the asset. Really shuts the door at the end of the game. Deserved the win. Here are some outtake clips from the 10 minutes or 8 minutes between Dineen's goal and McKenzie's. Shows off some of the young talent the Cali have, including Adam McMaster, Justin Bergeron. Cam Dineen looked a lot more comfortable this game, jumping in on the offense and going the rushes through the neutral zone, adding another component to the Cali offense. North Bay's Brady Lyle is also looking a lot more comfortable this season.